the city of Evansville will and the Reopen Evansville Task Force are extending COVID testing. Testing at the CK Newsom Center has now been extended through April. You can receive a COVID test Monday through Friday from 8 to 5. Testing is free, and you do not have to have medical insurance. Mayor Lloyd Winicky announced this morning on his social media that now over 35,000 Evansville residents are fully vaccinated.